6:33 on your Tuesday. A warning once again this morning to lock your car doors when you leave. This time in Depew. You can see where I've put my thumbtack here, right around Veterans Park. That's where Depew police say they've seen an uptick in car thefts this morning from this area. You can see here where I'm circling. It's close by to Broadway. It's also close to Transit Road. Police are saying it could happen ultimately anywhere, but they're telling you to call them if you see anything suspicious.